Good morning, Facebookers and Instagrammers. I just heard a song, I believe it's by William Murphy, Now That I'm Free. And my question to you on today is, now that you're free, now what? What are you doing with the freedom that you have received through Christ Jesus? For whom the Son sets free is free indeed. Are you walking in that freedom on today? Are you doing and being all that God has called you to do? All that He has called you to be? Have you become that person? Have you set aside and made the sacrifices in your life to be used by God, to be free to love, to be free to enjoy life and enjoy sharing with others the good news of Christ and just God's goodness and just being good in spite of and in the midst of? You know, we represent God. When we show up, God shows up. And so what are you doing with your freedom that you have received in Christ Jesus? God has delivered us from so many things. Are we sharing our freedom? Are we sharing our testimony? Are we sharing our deliverance with others? So don't miss your opportunity, not to just be free to enjoy your own personal life, but be free and share Christ with someone. Share yourself with someone. Just be good to someone on today. And if you're not being good to yourself, it's time for you to be free. It's time for you to love you. It's time for you to embrace the love of God and allow Him to work on you, work inside your heart, that He would give you that freedom that He has died for you to have. So on this Friday, we want you to be free so that you can be who God has called you to be, so that you can impact and have an influence in this earth while you still have breath. Don't waste the breath that God has given you. Toodles. Be blessed.